talking to somebody, click, set an appointment, click, set an appointment, click. I set like 13 appointments, I think, for the next week.
Imagine if you were to take it every day.
That's what I'm saying. If I took it, well, in my job, I was driving around a lot, so I wasn't sitting at a desk. So I think if I took it, I would have just, I don't know, I wouldn't have liked it, like driving around.
I took it every day of college my last year. Every single morning.
Were you prescribed for it?
Yeah, I'm prescribed.
Sick.
They asked me, do you want to take it? And I was like, nope. It's like, I do not want to take it. Because if I were to take it, I would not be funny. I would not be crazy. I would not give a fuck. You know?
Well, how? What's your dosage?
I would give a fuck.
What's your dosage?
You would not.
I take 30 milligrams of Vyvanse. I take less than half of what Devin
takes. Oh, 30s or when I would take like 30s, I'd be like.
I've never heard of Vyvanse.
It's essentially the exact same thing as Adderall, except the only thing that I didn't like about Vyvanse is it messed with my stomach differently than Adderall did. Adderall fucks with me so hard. And I've been taking ADHD medicine since I was in ninth grade.
Really?
Yeah.
How did you get prescribed for it?
I told my mom that I think I have ADHD, and she like yelled at me for like 6 hours. Like, what the fuck do you think? You think you're fucking? I'm like, mom, like I do get in trouble in school. Like I do get always straight A's though. So she was like, no, you don't. Like you're perfect in school. What the fuck, you don't have ADHD? And I'm like, I do. Like I can't focus. Like even though I do well, I just, you know, I can't focus. And then I went in there and I told the doctor like what happened to me. Like I speak without raising my hand. I get up and do shit without even like asking to get up. And I get in trouble. Like I do get in trouble in school, even though I do well in my tests and shit. And
you throw set pieces at cameras.
Yeah. And doctor's like, yeah, you got it. And then my mom was like, she like was really upset. She was very upset. In like a good way though. She's like, I'd never realize. I'm like, mom, like it's not your fault.
God, wait, she's sorry that we're dating.
Although you're not very good at these, I gotta be honest.
Oh, thanks, bro.
I'm just being honest.
But it changed my life.
If you're gonna make it, this is the one you would make because you're not on the wall.
It was amazing.
You made it.
Wow. Wow.
But it also affected me very negatively because when I started taking it, I never ate lunch.
Well, no, you don't
lose weight.
I lost 30 pounds. I lost 30 pounds.
Wow.
So I lost 30 pounds. I like lost all. I didn't lose my friends, but I never talked to any of my friends.
Were you on it when you came here?
No.
Like before you got here?
No. I took it in college, and then when I graduated, I never took it again.
So you were off it for what, like a month?
2 months. And well, they said like, are you prescribed? And I said, yeah, I'm prescribed Vyvanse. They're like, oh, okay, you're gonna bring it?
Oh, do you want to take it here?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't.
Because I realized if I did take it here, they'd make me take it every morning.
Right.
And I didn't want it because I don't need it. What am I focusing for? All I do is fucking sleep all day, you know?
Right.
But I lost 30 pounds and like my friends, like they'd
maybe
be talking.
Maybe that's why you're putting back on weight.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
They'd be talking and I would just be like this. And I literally like am thinking in my mind what I can say, but I just don't want to say anything. And I'm just like this. And all my friends are having a conversation around me. And like usually I'm like the leader of the conversation. I'm always talking. Like I'm not afraid to speak up. I would just be like this.
What are you doing?
And then
I'm drying my hoodie. Apparently I got it wet.
My tests. Okay, so I do my test, my chemistry test. I finish my chemistry test. I check over my answers.
Is nobody playing you?
I'll play you. Oh.
If you want to play.
Yeah, I'll play. I would literally like finish my test, check my answers twice, and then when I was done checking my answers, I'd pull up my calculator, and I'd just play calculator games like this. And I'd be like, what the fuck is wrong with that? Like, who the fuck is he? You know? And so like, it was a good thing, but it was also a bad thing. And then I got headaches every single night.
Every night? Because you're dehydrated. Because you don't think to drink or eat or anything.
Every single night, I had a huge headache. And then I literally took... I've been on like 5 or 6 different kinds. Concerta, Focalin, Adderall, Vyvanse.
Dude, I heard the Concerta sucks.
Concerta?
Yeah.
But if it wasn't for that medicine, I would not have gotten through a lot of the shit I went through.
Fuck, that hurt. My ribs. Thank you.
But I don't understand why, you know, like it's not the kind of thing that you need when you're in the Big Brother house.
Right.
Not that I'm like judging him or anything, because I'm not, but like what do you
mean?
Yeah,
I think he was really bad though.
It literally affected him negatively.
Yeah,
it really did.
I think he was really bad.
Because he just like got, he just like.
He couldn't chill.
I don't think that he took it.
No, he took it every morning. They made
him take it. Because remember the thing with the clapping and the 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 4, 4, and then he would always freak out. Yeah. He's like, and then I was like, oh my god. And he was like, oh my god. Like, and I was
what?
Like,
whoa. I do not remember this.
Yeah, he was like getting super.
The hands clap game. You were in it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. It was bad.
Yeah.
That was the moment where I realized.
Well, I remember him saying something that, like, they called him in to take it, and he, like, put it just, like, didn't take it. I was like, oh.
Sweet. Yeah, he was erratic.
He just got very caught up. He played this game way too fast.
Yeah. Well, he didn't know what he was doing.
Shit.
Course,
I can't believe how many chests I have.